Yes, she is the best I've ever had. I'll say it to her face, and I'll say it to her dad. We went to a party at my good friend's house. Then I fell asleep inside my car. She tapped upon the window, said she'd gotten too far. She met another boy, another pretty boy. I said, kill me.